Zibanejad wins it 35 seconds.
Come on.
Come on, Miller.
Go, go, go. Yeah! Zibanejad!
Zibanejad! How many seconds were left?
20-something seconds!
Oh, wonderful. High five.
And we swept the road trip, and we end the month with a five-game win streak.
Five-game win streak or six?
Five.
Oh, I thought we had a five.
No, we had four.
Oh my goodness, we pulled out two in a row.
Back to back overtime wins.
Not only won in overtime, but came back like right at the end of the third period to go to overtime.
Panarin and Miller with the assists.
For Zibanejad, now goals in back to back. And the Rangers go 5-0 on this road trip. Here it is again. How do you stop that? You don't.
Joe, all I can say is wow, what a road trip for the New York Rangers. They put on the miles.
Yeah.
And won every game of five plus game road trip for the first time in franchise history.
The first time in franchise history they won a road trip, every game of a road trip. That was five games or more.
You know, they just stay with it. They fell behind. They gave up the goal in the third period. They stay with it. They find a way to tie it on the power play goal by Chris Kreider, and then they get to overtime. It worked. They worked on that this morning.
Wow. 6-1 on the road, 7-2 overall.